is retarded.
It is. I was like, damn.
Cause that shit is worse than it was before.
That's why I said we need to bring a hatchet to the summer and cut that bit, because if you cut it, then at least it'll get smoothed out. But shit, I almost ran to the back of you. Back there.
That's fine. That's why we got bumpers.
No, I'm just saying, because the AK was like, man, your front brakes should do. I'm like, nah, man, you need brakes, both brakes on the
seat. That's why I was saying you go in the front, so you ain't got to worry about that.
No, but I forget hauling ass through the shit. I can watch you and see when you hit a corner. Since I don't got no brakes, I don't get to brake and
slide into a corner. Because the bad part is, with all the damn leaves, I can't see the pits.
Yeah, because I'm like, damn, a lot of leaves fell.
Yeah.
Covering the ruts and everything.
I couldn't see shit. There's a couple parts I was like, eh.
When we passed the little drag strip, I want to go on there.
Watch your back.
I want to go on there because I got more gas.
How you doing?
Yeah, I got more gas now.
Alright, you wanna head that way then, let's go.
I don't know which one. Straight across, left, right. Gotta be that.
It's to the right, because that's the street. So down to the left.
but you see, I got more power.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, and I don't think I'm gonna move it up no more, cause if we're cruising, like we're cruising on this road, if I'm in too low a gear, I can hear it. You know what I'm saying? So that's perfect right there.
I was in third.
Yeah, I mean, I wasn't gonna go too much more faster, cause I can't stop. You know what I'm saying?
Well, we can go farther this way, cause we go into the tree.
I still ain't going that far. I'm just going. But like I said, I got more power, so you don't hear it sputtering and nothing. Yeah, I could just pull.
Yeah, that's you actually took off this time instead of...
Yeah, that's why you couldn't pull me real fast like you normally could. Normally, you passed me as soon as we left.
Oh, well, because I this being all the way up here, and then I just tried to power shift, and I stayed in second. But, let's see. They got all the little ones out. Back in the trail for a bit. happened? No, because I hit a rock hard. It's just, I guess I got to put on the mother frame sliders now because the heel part broke.
Oh, you're talking, yours is plastic though.
Huh?
Yours plastic, right?
You're yeah, the stock ones on the back is plastic. The new one I got is all metal.
Okay, yeah.
So I got to put them on now because I done broke this one. Because I felt it kick up and hit my heel. But,
oh, yo, motherfucker. I got no legs, dude.
Yeah, you see, it bent up.
Oh, okay.
And it was all broke. It's fine, I got new shit.
Yeah, I got no legs. I get used to that bitch again. I got power now. Yeah, so I definitely need
it. Look, the good thing about this, I can whip it around the corners now.
Right before you got to those dudes, I said, damn, this nigga hauling ass.
I didn't feel like I was hauling ass. Then I got to those dudes, I was like, hold up.
I was trying to catch up, and I was still way behind there.
Look, I got, my hands is tight as fuck. I got a grip hard as hell. I'm going to see if maybe, I'm going to put a bunch of water in this bitch and get a zip tie and zip tie that bitch up.
I was going to say, usually, did it slide on real easy?
With the water, it was hard as fuck to slide on.
Because usually you just take some dish soap and
light. I know, but I want to say, when it's dry, that shit go on and off easy as fuck.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Slightly with dish soap, and then when the dish soap dries, it'll kind of be sticky and so it don't move.
You got dish soap out here in the middle of nowhere? Exactly.
I doubt it.
I'm going to see, well, when we get back, I'm going to ask dumb questions, see if anybody got grip glue just so happened.
Yeah.
But
with my ass.
I'm definitely getting more comfortable. I'm starting to get my little groove to throw that ass around. Yeah. That's like, pause. That's to throw the tail end of the bike around.
That's a, yeah, this nigga hauling ass. Hey, shit, because I got no legs right now.
All right, well, let's head back. I don't know which way is back, but you lead.
Got to be this way because we came up these rocks.
Oh, you know what? If we go back down this way and then we go back up that hill and that's the way out.
All right.
You know where it got that fucked up ass lip?
Yeah, well, that's where we just came at right there.
Yeah, right there. Oh, so, yeah.
But we just came down the side of it.
Yeah, so that's the one that goes up it and out.
One to the right goes up it. We came down on the one.
We came down that one.
Yeah.
So you want to go back up the one we came down, or you want to go up the fucked up lip?
I don't give a shit where we go.
Well, you lead to the way back, jelly legs. Also, I gotta put this damn thing down. This shit is fucking terrible. Bitch, this ain't NASCAR doing a pit stop.